The nutrient content of the hay is not changed at all from steaming. We've had a lot of questions from people who have horses with Cushings and want to feed them lower calories. And a lot of people soak hay because it does leach out nutrients. The steaming does not leach out the nutrients. So it's a definitely important difference from soaking that we want people to understand.